Hello once again, and thank you for tuning into The Platformer. You're currently watching our Let's Play of Bastion. For more Let's Plays, co-op commentaries, and other shenanigans, simply subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.
After Zolf's little episode, Kid sets off in search of shards. First stop, Jawson Bog. You'll get lost in that bog, I told the kid, and I won't be able to guide you back.
Yeah, I don't like the way this place looks at all.
Well, I let him go. What else could I do? What could any of us do?
Right.
Zolf put us in a real bind. Hurt the Bastion bad.
At least you guys still have that lovable squirt to live on. The tame one. Okay, I guess I can't walk down.
But the shards can make it better. They're like smaller doses of the core's medicine.
I'm not liking the fact that there's nothing here.
Shame the only place to fill that prescription is out here in the wilds. This place is intoxicating.
What just happened?
Don't know where he's gone. Might be gone for good, for all I know.
Back here again.
Wherever he is, it's somewhere I've never been. Somewhere I never want to go.
I am a little weirded out. But I think it's safe to assume that he's dreaming.
The dead welcome him with open arms.
The dead? I'm dead?
Kid pops him good. That a survivor? No, ma'am. It's a lonesome ghost of a gas fella.
You already said that.
What do you say to a kid who's seen too much?
Surrender.
I'm Zolf of Ura. Pleased to make your acquaintance. Now the kids see something stranger still. Did anybody else survive?
Whoa.
Sure enough, he finds.
This isn't the Bastion I remember.
Beggars, lunkheads, wallflowers, pincushions, vine apples, swamp weeds.
There's no way out.
I was afraid of that. What? Die? this is officially...
Now the Bastion can send him even farther into the wild unknown.
Really weird. The saloon.
Kid sets foot inside one of Ceylandia's famous watering holes.
The very beginning.
He has the nerve to flash the shield he stole.
I stole?
The security's just gonna have to straighten them out.
That's the right one. Okay.
The kid succeeds where the calamity failed.
Wait, was he there earlier?
Would you look at what he did to poor old Rondi, the bartender? Proper story's supposed to start at the beginning. It's so simple with this one. Now here's a kid whose whole world's alright, snoozing there on a rock in the sky. He wakes up. I'm just fooling.
Wakes up? Wait, what?
He sees what's left of the rippling walls. Years of work undone in an instant. He sees what's left of Pith the Bull. The gods, they're all undone. He sees what's left of his lifelong friend. His friend, he's come undone too.
I'm really confused.
He sees what's left undone.
Wait, where's this? Where am I?
Thought we'd lost him, but he finally comes to.
The hell just happened? Give me my shard.
The shard ain't lost either. Not anymore. Now to find a ticket out of this hole. bootlickers dig their nasty thorns into his heels. Disgusting things. Ever heard of a lung blossom? It's bigger than the stories say.
Yeah, it's a little. So that is one gross looking. Wait, am I in a safe spot? Well, okay, safe minus for that.
Hard to get a sure footing in the bog.
Oh, right, because I'm kickbacking myself off the ledge. Like a champ. So yeah, this game just got really damn weird. Really weird.
The breath on that thing, like a scumbag's breath leak.
I'll say. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep my distance.
They say one whiff of lung blossom can make you lose your mind.
Die. Wait, so how come I can't throw my machete at it anymore?
Well, a kid prunes it down to size somehow.
That was really weird.
Mother only knows what happened in the bog.
Just get me out of here.
Never much cared to speak of it.
Just get me out.